not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Haven't been hitting the chems too hard.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
We'll clean you up, don't worry. All done. Any other complaints?
Hurting all over, Doc.
Huh, you look fine, but... Oh, wait. Yep, that's gonna need to be set back in place. Let's get started. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
You're a brave woman. I wish we could say we handled it ourselves, but no doubt we have gotten eaten alive down there.
Officer.
Move along. Going to kill me, maybe even kick me out.
Bobby.
Stupid. What the hell was Austin doing in the reactor room anyway? Thank God I got my jet, man. I'm barely getting by here.
My friend is all better now. Being sick sucks.
Mom said it's too dangerous to play outside.
Without your help, Austin would be dead. Thank you.
For a meal? See Maria. She runs the Sunshine Diner in the atrium.
I can't believe Austin almost died. Hard to tell by looking at it.
Heard you were down in that secret vault tech area. Can't believe we had a whole colony of mole rats living right next door.
Hey, Mark.
I tell you, as long as Maria's around, ain't no one in this vault gonna go hungry.
Just the person I wanted to see. I wanted to thank you for what you did for Austin.
Austin's just a child. He deserves to live.
No arguments there. It was a selfless act, something we don't see much of from the Commonwealth. You're a rare breed, the kind we could use more of both inside and out of Vault 81. Anyway, I'm sure you have plenty of things to get back to. I just had to say thank you for saving Austin. I may have my life's work, But that boy is what really keeps me going.
Pardon me, Dr. Penske?
I'm so thankful to have Austin alive and well again.
My salon sometime.
About again. Heard you really made an impression on the vault, too. So what can I get for our new hero?
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds. It's disturbing to think about what was going on just behind our walls.
Dr. Penske said you saved Austin's life. We owe you.
Security's too tight. Austin.
Grant is in the bottomless pit when it comes to food.
anything from the depot, stop by in the morning.
Hey.
I don't understand why Halt insists on being useless. He could run that depot blindfolded.
Hey, sweetie.
Glad he's safe.
Ashes! Bad kitty. I was so worried about you. And I bet Mom's gonna make me give you a bath. I know, I don't like it either. But I'm just happy you're back.
Hello, Halt.
Aaron told me how you saved Austin's life. I guess you're not bad for an outsider. If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't make heads or tails of her story.
Hey, Halt.
I hope you don't have anything that needs fixing. I really don't feel like working. If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't make heads or tails of this.
After living in the vault, I can't imagine trying to make a living back out there in the Commonwealth.
Welcome back. Nice to see the Commonwealth hasn't gotten you yet.
Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Excuse me, Maria.
Hungry, dear? I'm sure I have something that'll fill you up.
Do you run this place by yourself?
Heavens no, I'd be a wreck. My husband, Mark, he helps me. Though mostly with the tasting.
Is it hard work, feeding everyone here?
It used to be easier. Back when I was young, we had more supplies than we could count. Why, my mother taught me some recipes that had ingredients that... Well, I doubt you could find them anywhere anymore. Since we started trading, we manage well enough, but... The variety? Let's just say it's more than a bit lacking.
Have you ever thought about leaving the vault?
Never. Can you imagine? Born and raised right here in Vault 81. It was easier back then, you know. Supplies were high, and the dangers outside were both severe and unknown. Poor Gwen didn't know what she was getting into when she accepted the role of overseer.
How is Gwen doing as the overseer?
It weighs on her, I can tell. We need help from the Commonwealth, but a few people, they don't care for it. Not to mention the state of the vault. Upkeep's got people working round the clock these days. Even me. If people are going to be up all night working, they'll need a good meal to keep them going.
I'll think about it.
Hopefully I'll see you soon.
doctor. The foresight of Rachel and her medical center. Take a patch.
Hope that Pip-Boy belongs to you. Watch yourself.
Excuse me, Overseer.
I hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault-Tec had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
If Vault-Tec had lived to go through with their plan, this place would be wiped out.
I don't doubt that one bit. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted, and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
Overseer.
Austin's making a quick recovery, thanks to you. It's good to see him back to normal.
got a barber here if you need it. Not saying you do.
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
You're getting to be a regular.
Calvin told me I want out so I can slack off. Maybe he's right. This work is just killing me.
Hey there.
I hope you know, that's no small thing you did back there, saving Austin. What kind of person lets a child die?
You're a brave man. Say we handled it ourselves, but no doubt we'd have gotten eaten alive down there.
Hey.
I heard about what you did for Austin, and yeah, thanks. Look, I'm sorry for being so harsh before, but I'm not beyond admitting when I'm wrong. It's good to see that kid back on his feet. Things sure are going to change around here. Finding a whole new section to the vault, it's so...
Don't try anything.
Your Pip-Boy ever act up on you? Mine's been glitchy lately.
Got a pretty big mess to look into now, with that new vault wing.
Hey! Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Yes.
Under control.
Good to see that kid back on his feet.
Everything's under control.
Heads up. Over here.